We had some news around here today. While NBC News won't seem any different to those watching at home, the man who has led this news division for the past 7 years announced today he's stepping down. From Katrina through two wars and a couple of presidential elections, NBC News President Steve Capus has run it all on broadcast cable and the internet. Like many of us, he started back in local news and worked his way up. He is a 20-year NBC News veteran.